Staghorn Fern, Avercrete Nursery in Columbus, North Carolina. I'm going to show you how to make a living frame wall using succulents. So today we have the supermoss living succulent frame kit, and I'm going to show you how that works. All right. So to start, you have to water the frame. Inside the frame, there is moss, and this is what you're applying the succulents to as a living media. So next, we're going to make small incisions using a wire cutter. And first, you want to add the biggest succulent. So I'm just making a section in the middle. It allows me to plant the succulent right into the media. You want to make sure it's big enough for your root system, and you want to use as less stress as possible. This wire comes up super easy. So just use a needle nose pliers. I couldn't find any wire cutter. Suck the moss out of the way a little bit. Give the succulent a nice place to put its root system in. So you will want to break down the soil around the succulent. Just like that. So now you have the root system really exposed. Oops, that's not big enough. So you want to put the biggest one in the middle, make it the focal point, because it's easier to work around once you've got your focal point in the frame. Okay. Make sure to fold the wire back in so you don't leave anything poking out, even unsightly.
Oh, it feels all greenhousey out here.
Yes.
I need it.
So once you've got the succulent in the first one, you can move on to the outer shell.
I take out all these reds. I don't know what I'm doing.
And we're going to move on to the little ones, and we're going to stop here, and I'll pause it out. Got all of our succulents in. I'm just going to give them a good drink of water, help set them into place, and then to fill in the gaps and some of the spaces in between the succulents, we're going to use some moss. So we have the super moss, this is the mood moss, and we're just going to break it into sections and kind of maneuver it in between the succulents to add an extra layer of visual appeal. Keep in mind, if you decide to add moss, these succulents will grow and they will fill in the space on their own. It's just an extra added visual benefit, especially for like a right now kind of use. So once you fill in your frame, clean it off, water it in, so while the succulents are still forming the root system, you want to leave it flat on a table on a surface and apply the appropriate water requirements for your plant. And then once the root systems have taken hold and you feel they're secure enough, you can hang it up on the wall and it'll look like just so. So we hope to see you here at Avercrete Nursery Monday through Saturday, 9 to 5 for all your succulent kit needs.